Dangerous here. You'll be disappointed if you've come to visit Valenesti. The Walking City is still missing, and something's amiss in the valley. Barothless and I hoped this would be the year Valenesti returned to its summer site. We found nothing but a hole in the ground at first. Then, a few days ago, we saw flashes of lightning in the valley. We thought it might be a sign the city was returning. When we got closer, we felt uncomfortable. Unable to breathe. And then the lightning hit Barothless, So we retreated. What do you think's going on? I noticed peculiar standing stones. They weren't here last year. I'll bet they've got something to do with whatever's happening. If more of the faithful come to the Somerside, they could walk into a trap. Those of us who seek the Walking City, we believe Falanesti will return someday, so we travel the same route the city once took. We won't abandon our search for Falanesti, or its people. It's one of four sites visited by Falanesti. The Walking City moves, or moved, with the seasons, traveling between its fall, winter, spring, and of course, summer sites. This valley was once the summer site. Those of us who seek the Walking City, we believe Falanesti will return someday, so we travel the same route the city once took. We won't abandon our search for Falanesti, or its people. magicka. It fades too quickly. I can't correct for the fluctuations in time. No! Wait, is someone there? There's no time. Once the magicka fades... Oh, never mind. Meet me in the small cave past the men here. Across the... At last, someone with the power to aid my efforts. I am Farandare, and I've spent my lifetime trying to rescue... Yes, there are many theories about what happened to the Walking City. I believe it was drawn into oblivion and trapped there, with all its population. At last, I've found a way to open a portal large enough to rescue... No, not in this one. This little cave's my haven, my refuge. Saving Falanesti is my pilgrimage. But every time I move forward, something pushes back. And yet, I'm sure I can save the Walking City. Near each of the standing stones in the valley is a nearly imperceptible oblivion tear. Leftovers from my earlier experiments, but they're letting Daedra in. A mortal's touch will close them. Once one is closed, the other three must be shut quickly. First, I must time my ritual with each closure. This area is unstable, and the tears would open up again in a few minutes. I can't both close the tears and perform the ritual. The second reason is the Daedra will open a portal in the valley and summon more of their kind. You must fight your way to each tear, then meet me at my laboratory within the northern cave. Are you ready? At last! Someone with the... Yes, there are... No, not in this one. My husband was one of the thousands in Falanesti when it disappeared. I love him, and won't stop working at it until I've rescued him. No, not in this one. This little cave's my haven. Near each of the standing stones in the valley. First, I must time my ritual. The second reason...
Working. I can feel it. The portal opens. Does it? Then they must be blocking the city too. We're too close to give in now. You must stop them. Clear a path for the city. Variables to track. My husband, all of Folonesti. They're so close, so close. The walking city must still. That can't be true. All these years, all my research, they all point to one thing. My husband is trapped in oblivion. Don't you see? We must try again. You can't be. You're not. No. You're right. But I'm convinced my theory's right, too. Fallen Estes in Oblivion. I must find it. I will try again. I was right about you. You've been strong enough to help me see my own weakness. Well, back to work then. I'm sure I'll be able to find a way. We didn't wait long enough. I was right about you.
soon as Barath Las can walk, Tahak will return to Villin Harbor.
We saw and heard so much. I can't believe anyone thought she could bring back the Walking City on her own. Or that she...
Probando si se escucha mi voz en directo. El minuto 43:43. Si se escucha bien, grabaré de voz. Si no, lo dejaré así. Jugando a Skyrim Online, o sea, a Morrowind, a The Elder Scrolls Online, mejor dicho. Nada, vamos a ver cómo se escucha corto.